Hello everybody, so today I want to talk about calculus, the topic that is about limit. So now I want to show you how to answer. About negative x, we can put into negative 3x and positive 2x. Next, we can do about factorization by x. This one by negative number 3. Now, we can do another factorization by x plus number 2. And now we simplify x minus number 3 over x minus number 3. And now I will put number 3 gone here. This is the end. Thank you for watching.